Indianapolis International Airport, which was already one of the most energy efficient anywhere, is even greener tonight.
City officials today cut the ribbon for the biggest airport solar farm in North America. Our TV6 reporter Norman Cox was there.
Mayor Ballard says this solar project reaffirms the commitment to clean, renewable energy for both the city and the airport. The solar farm cost about $40 million. It contains more than 44,000 energy-generating panels that will produce more than 16 million kilowatt hours of electricity each year, enough to power more than 1,800 average-size American homes. Ballard said arriving travelers flying over the farm will see immediately that Indianapolis is an innovative, energetic city. He said the 75-acre project will benefit the airport and taxpayers by making land that couldn't be used for anything else productive.
They're taking land that is otherwise undevelopable. They're making it work. Airport's getting a little bit of money, not a bad thing. And we're moving the energy forward in a way that maybe Indianapolis wasn't thinking like that. 8-10 years ago.
The solar farm is a joint project of the city and three energy development partners. The electricity it produces will not be used to power the airport, but will go directly onto the Indianapolis Power and Light grid. The people in charge of this project say it is the equivalent of removing several thousand cars from area highways every day of the year. At the airport, I'm Norman Cox, RTV6.
IPL says projects like this will help make solar and wind generation 10% of the utility's power production by 2017.